Okay, so hello everyone. This is Afreen Islam, Manager HR, Aircruise Aviation Private Limited. I am presenting on the topic, due to COVID-19, self-motivation and productivity is all-time low because we are working from home. So that is why this is a biggest challenge. And it's a biggest challenge, especially for the human resource management. So why, due to COVID, self-motivation and productivity has gone down? So this is a quotation. It says, sometimes things may not go your way, but the effort should be there every single night. So basically, this quotation means that every day is not a lucky day for you. And if you are thinking that every day would be good enough to make you motivated or keep you happy, then it's not something that is fruitful for you. There would be good and bad. It's a mixture. So life has to go on, whether there are ups, whether there are downs. So keep moving, keep working, and stay motivated. Then the employee productivity is gone down because of certain prohibitors or challenges. The challenges are basically 23% people are facing issues with writing emails because they used to contact with their peers, their colleagues face to face. So now they have to write everything in mail because mail is the only way to contact professionally. Then there is 22% lack of visibility and transparency. Lack of visibility basically means that you are not in touch, you are not in face to face conversation. So there is no transparency as well. Things may be, they can be hidden, or some people may hide something from you, so you might not get know what is happening in the organization in actual. 18% are facing issue with maintaining relationships because when you work as a team, you have more cordial relationships than when you work from home. 25% lack issue in communication. Communication is a major part in any organization, and nowadays, since COVID, we are facing issues and we have to attend online meetings. So there is also lack of communication because everyone cannot speak up and raise their hand in online meetings. Then there are unnecessary distractions. That is the major issue these days faced by a lot of professionals sitting at home. Then it's fine not to be productive at all times. A study says that it is not necessary that you are being productive every day or you are matching the target every day. You cannot put your 100% efforts each day. Some days would be there where you'll feel low. So it's okay. Do not stress yourself, because if you stress yourself, your psychic mentality would be under pressure and you'll feel demotivated as well. Also, it's an important step to acknowledge that whatever day you are getting, you should enjoy that day and be happy and try to be as productive as you can, but don't stress yourself for being 100% productive every day. And why we lack motivation while working from home? Basically, there are two major factors, company related and home related, that we analyze while sitting at home. When we are in a company background or environment, we get rewards, recognitions from our boss, our leaders. That is low during COVID because we are working from home. So there are lesser rewards. Also, we are not working in a team. We are not in face-to-face contact. So there is lack of team spirit as well. Then there is micromanagement. Also, there is mismanagement because leaders are not able to manage their team who are sitting at different places. If they would be at one place, it would be nice to like have a better management. Then at home, we face issues like anxiety, depression, stress, etc. So that is leading many people to homesickness. So can we pause? Okay, I'll continue. Then there is...
Yeah, you can continue.
ओके सो बिसाइड्स एंजाइटी देर इज ऑल्सो लैक ऑफ जॉब सिक्योरिटी एंड स्टैग्नेशन इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. सो वी आर फेसिंग इश्यूज लाइक अ लॉट ऑफ फायरिंग इज गोइंग ऑन अराउंड द वर्ल्ड इन मेनी कंपनीज. मेनी कंपनीज हैव रिड्यूस देयर एम्प्लॉयज टू लेस देन 50% और 25%. So that is why people are afraid that if they'll not work, they'll not be productive, sorry. So they'll lose their job. Then a lot of distractions are at home. For example, when you are with your family members, there is noise of your children, your wife is speaking something, or there is a phone call, or someone is at the gate. So all these things disturbs you when you are doing your office work. Then, what you can do to stay motivated at home? Basically, when you are at home, you should be kind to yourself. You should not harm your mental health. Then you should put limited consumption to the news. There are a lot of negative news these days. For example, whenever you switch on your TV, there is COVID day and night. So you cannot watch negative news all the time. So you have to restrict the consumption on news. Then you have to establish a routine. A routine, you can make a schedule that you have to do yoga in the morning, then take lunch. Spend time with family, do some work, etc., etc. You can also play online games with your friends. That keeps you in touch with everyone. Give yourself breaks. Breaks are very important to increase your productivity. Basically, a study shows that when you take a 10 to 15 minutes gap while you are studying or while you are doing some work, then basically the productivity increases by 110% because now you are more energetic for doing the work. Then you have to figure your personal motivators. Personal motivators can be your parents or anyone from your relative, or it can be a YouTuber or any friend, anybody, any online motivator. So just watch them, look at what they do to keep themselves indulged in anything. So this way you can keep yourself indulged in your habits or your what we say daily routine things. So tap into who you are. Also, you have to know that who you are. First of all, analyzing oneself is very important. Self-analysis that we say. So whenever you do this, you know that what you are doing, if you are going on the right track or the wrong track, that is what makes you feel more motivated. Then what are the challenges that HRs are facing these days? Basically, a lot of HRs have to change their roles. Due to this, the challenges faced by HRs are majorly there are rules and regulation changes. The company is changing rules on a daily basis. Some days they say, okay, these many people can come to office, we are opening our office. Then other days there is lockdown. So things are changing, it's not stagnant. Then a lot of hiring is not going on. More firing is there and less hiring is there. So basically, the HR work has gone down. Changes in company rules. Company are changing its policies every day. So that is also a major problem for the HRs. Now, employee training has gone down because there are firing and not hiring. So not many people are trained on a daily basis for the work. Then compensation, what we used to get earlier at our jobs, we are not getting now because we are not working in that environment. Also, we have not much work to do. So the compensation has also gone down. Rewards are lesser, bonus are lesser. Employee retention is also gone down because since employees are fired, so there is no retention of the employees in the organization. Then this study was conducted in 2020 due to COVID. So what basically workers think when their employer takes care of themselves, they think that 60% think that they would like to stay at the organization for more than 10 years, 3 years. Then 95% says that they feel indulged in the organization because they are asked and they are being taken care by their employers, so they think they are a part of this organization. The 90% recommend to their families or friends ki okay, you can join this organization because they have a caring culture. Now, what are the top HR challenges that managers are facing? So basically, managers and also all the employer employees are facing this problem. Mental health and well-being, everybody's health and well-being is affected. For example, a lot of people are facing issue like obesity, or they are getting fat due to sitting idle at home, or even they are doing work from home. They have to sit and just do the work. They are not walking or taking some breaks like going for a bike ride or something else. So that is also affecting their health. Then managing remote work is difficult because when you are working from home, you lack the confidence. You lack ki okay, maybe someday I would be getting fired because a lot of news is coming. So I have to be productive. I have to give my 100% so that I might not get fired. I have to take care of my family, etc. There is lack of agility as well. Earlier, the companies and the organization environment was agile, but now it's lacking. There's no employee communication because workers are less and less talkative when it comes to talking online. So when they have a face-to-face communication with their employers, so employers can ask what is going on in your mind, what's happening, so they can explain. There is also uncertainty and employee engagement. So that's all for today. Thank you.